السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين. Glorifying Allah, praising Allah during hardships as well as during times of ease. But particularly during times of hardships is a means of relief. How long does it take to say Subhanallah? Glory be to Allah. Praise be to Allah. How long would it take? How much effort does it take to say La ilaha illa anta subhanaka inni kuntu min al-zalimin? None has the right or deserves to be worshipped except you. It doesn't take long. And it's a way of relieving us during the times we need relief the most. This relief happened to Yunus alayhi salatu wasalam. Allah tells us that when the whale swallowed him, what happened? فَنَادَى فِي الظُّلُمَاتِ He called out within the darknesses. أَلَّا إِلَهَ إِلَّا أَنْتَ سُبْحَانَكَ إِنِّي كُنْتُ مِنَ الظَّالِمِينَ Indeed, none has the right to be worshipped except you exalted. You are. Indeed, I am or I was among the wrongdoers. The result of this, as Allah Azza wa Jalla informs us later in the verses, فَلَوْلَا أَنَّهُ كَانَ مِنَ الْمُسَبِّحِينَ Had he not been amongst those who glorified Allah saying, Subhanallah, la ilaha illa anta subhanak. Had he not been amongst those, had he not said this, لَلَبِثَ فِي بَطْنِهِ إِلَى يَوْمِ يُبْعَثُونَ He would have stayed in its belly, meaning the whale, the fish, until they are resurrected. But the result of La ilaha illa anta subhanaka inni kuntu min al-zalimeen is that Allah Azza wa Jal relieved him, took him out of the darknesses. What are these darknesses mentioned in the verse? The darkness of the night, the darkness of the belly of that fish or whale, and the darkness of the bottom of the sea. Let's get our tongues used to glorifying Allah, praising Allah Azza wa Jal during times of ease, so that we find it easy to do so when we are afflicted. Assalamu alaikum.